Mr. Swanley, have you got a moment? I'd like to show you my act.
All right, make it quick.
If I could just ask you to come round here, sir. I am Hammer Man.
Yes?
Hit me. Just here.
Bit dangerous, isn't it?
Don't worry, Mr. Swanley. It's all part of the act.
Well, if you're sure. Hammerman? Hammerman.
Lost dog, you say? Yorkie, Whippet, or Jack Russell?
Emmerdale sponsored by Heinz Salad Cream. Is all going on.
Right, Jeff. Right, this looks all right. It's not quite enough cover, but it'll do.
I mean, we're always the first on the set. I mean, the actors just spend all the time lying about in bed and doing nothing, really. I mean, we're the key to the whole process. We've got this shot where I think his character's called Zoltan or something. I haven't had a good look at the script. And his head basically explodes. And this is, careful, look at how big's that now. That's bigger than a human head, isn't it?
It's about the same size as mine. So it's got you're doing an exploding head?
Yeah, it's an exploding head sequence. And this is the special effects that we've come up with to simulate that sort of effect, really. It involves, careful, look, stop blowing it up, will you? Look, let some air out of it. Bloody hell!
Meeting people. Oh, God.
I need inspiration. I need an idea. Look at the sky! Look at it! I need something that happened, something that...
Where do you get your ideas from?
Where am I going to get it from? Where?
The ether, sir.
Something that I saw on the news. terrible. Terrible happening. Or a murder. A murder.
Listen to me when I'm talking to you!
Passion and aggression.
I just don't care. Look at it. Another lovely piece of heather here.
What is that?
Where did I come from?
Comedy. That always works.
You think of that? It's bound to work. That's what I'm going to say when it comes to the meeting. Oh, it's bound to work. It's bound to
work.
They
wonder what kind of angst I've gone through.
Do you know?
Things from my childhood. I wasn't bullied. I had a job. I had a good job.
Think properly. Proper thoughts. Not those horrible ones that you know you have.
I need inspiration.
You should know that this is going to be your demise.
I what? Give me your story.
I got shot. I shot him.
It'll be all right.